joo, nää Life of Strange-pelit on vähän tämmösiä toisia hipsteripelejä. Ja näissä on semmonen ote pelaamiseen, mikä on ehkä ihan hyvä vaan näyttää. Toki tätä nyt voisi jonkinnäköisen analyysinkin vääntää, mutta kenellä on aikaa sellaiseen niin sanotusti. Ja tää on mun mielestä ehkä yksinkertaisin tapa pelauttaa läpi tämmönen luku, koska tässä ei hirveästi ole niinku väkivaltaa tai mitään, ja tää on niinku ulkoisilta piirteiltä hyvin lapsille sopiva, mutta on aika rough shit tavallaan.
Elikkä siis
meidän veli on kuollut, ja that's it periaatteessa. Se oli aika kiva, ja tän kohdan idea on vähän niinku näyttää se, että on väliä.
I never issued a speeding ticket to someone on a bicycle before, till he came along.
Aika paljon.
He cared so much about my admissions essay. Even though he probably couldn't spell admissions or essay. He booked my band to play the lantern. All the way from Seattle to pretty much right where I'm standing.
I can recall 14 specific instances where Gabe said something that made me laugh. The first was 2 years ago.
2 vuotta ja 15 hyvää vitsiä.
Long story short,
ei ole paljon. Sä et mä en ole varmaan vääntänyt elämäni aikana
yhtään.
Siitä on hyvä alka. Se oli aika kiva kaveri.
3 feet away, grinning like a doofus at us. I'm sure there were more people. But I only remember him.
Se kuoli semmosessa kaivosperäisessä onnettomuudessa, missä kaivosyhtiö teki semmoseen räjäytyksen.
That's why the K is silent.
Sen ei pitänyt olla siellä paikalla ja kaikkea. Tää vähän mutkikasta.
Then the fifth time.
He cared about everyone. Tää rupee
semmosia väriauroja näihin ihmisiin. Se johtuu siitä, että nää on kaikki vähän
tämmösiä. He's the kind of guy you wanted to be around.
Kevyesti.
He was a world class
paranormaaleja pelejä. Näissä on aina joku semmonen aika pieni taikavoima, mikä on tällä päähenkilöllä, ja tää nyt siis vaan niin kun näkee niitten ihmisten oikeet emotiot, jos ne on riittävän voimakkaita, ja sit voi se tehdä kaikkea muutakin, mutta
he came into this bar as a stranger. But he left it his family.
Toikin aika kiva ukko.
Guess that's that then. What happened to Gabe was a senseless tragic accident. And I just wish
it
that
wasn't
toi on ollut aikaisemmin siellä kaivosyhtiössä töissä, niin se pitää sen kaivosyhtiön puolta.
Gabe called the mine. I gave him my sat phone to be sure he could get through. They fucked up. And now, now Gabe's dead.
That was my shift. If anyone had called, it would have gone through me. Nobody called.
You're lying. In front of Gabe's own fucking sister. Alex heard the whole thing.
He's right. I was there when Gabe made the call.
Isossa määrässä tosi tärkeitä, ne vaikuttaa tosi moneen asiaan.
I'd like to hear what you have to say about that, Mac.
I'm not saying anything. Just, I didn't get a call. Draw your own conclusions.
All right, folks. This is an ongoing investigation.
How about we review the sequence of events,
Well, son.
When I saw you at the record store, you seemed pretty eager to find Gabe. Remember why? Hmm? Another fight with Riley, maybe?
No, I don't have to take this.
Just
saying, pretty wild that you come stumbling out of Gabe's apartment with your face all fucked up.
Ryan.
And just a couple hours later, you just so happened to miss the call that would have saved his life?
Look, I told you there was no call to miss. Okay, maybe the call got dropped. Or shit, I mean, it's not like Gabe was Mr. Reliable all the time.
Watch your mouth, Mac.
Ryan, that's enough. Now, I'm just as eager as you to understand all this, son, but there was a time...
Bullshit, Dad. This little weasel's calling Gabe a liar at his own fucking wake.
No, I am just telling you.
Mac, I swear, if you say there was no call one more fucking time...
Stop it! Stop it now! This is not the time or place. We're all here for Gabe. Okay, Ryan.
Sure, I'm sorry. It's not. I'm just. I'm not the one who killed him.
Ehkä sen köyden se tavallaan kyllä. Tavallaan kyllä on osallinen.
Aren't you though?
What the fuck did you just say?
Ryan, back off.
I thought I heard that you
Mac,
were the one.
You shut the hell up.
No, go ahead. You got something to say, Mac? Let's fucking hear
Come
it.
Come on, guys. Don't make me interrupt.
All right. Fine.
Se on aika.
As long as we're tossing around accusations, way I hear it, you're the guy who cut the rope.
Tässä vaiheessa on hyvä varmaan niin kuin näyttää ensimmäistä kertaa, mikä on protagonisti. Aasialainen emotyttö.
Why not you?
That's it. Wait's over. Everyone out.
Tää hyvä ratka. Ja vähän lietsoutu. Ruumiinvalvojaiset on aina vähän vaikeita. Mäkin on muistaakseni aikaan saanut jonkun riidan jokusessa se.
Alex?
On ne mitä niissä käy oikeestikin, koska ne on aika emotionaalisia paikkoja.
Hei. Fuck those guys.
No,
yeah.
Exactly the opposite. We left them to
Are
live
okay?
in their incel chambers.
Not really. But I will be. It's not your job to keep it together. Thanks. Do you, it's messy. But, do you want to come in? Sure. You play guitar? Yeah, well, sorta. I used to.
Takas koko ajan valita, että tukeeko
cool.
sitä, että on niin kuin semmoinen soittaja vai ei. Se on valintoja tässä pelissä. Se tapahtuu sillä,
Gabe
että teet tollasia pieniä valintoja
miljoona kertaa. Me laugh. Never worked. Tilly wiped out. That was hilarious. Gabe really wanted to do the LARP for Ethan. But by the end of it, he was more jazzed about it than anybody. Wish I could have seen it. We took this a year ago. We... No way. I can't...
What?
You actually kept it.
No problem. Calm down, Alex. You're fine. You're fine. Whatever that bottle made her think of, it really messed her up. I wonder if I could help her the same way I helped Ethan. I need to feel her sadness to figure out how to help her. Out what's really going on with Steph.
What are they called again?
Don't shit on my yard! They're amazing! Their guitarist has one arm!
En mä tiedä, se
badass!
On mun mielestä tosi anti-punk-ohje. Kielletään paskantaminen pihalle. We want anarchy!
Dude, give it up! I already booked a bus ticket.
Wait, wait, hear me out. One more game. If I win, you have to stay. If you win, I'll cover the ticket.
You just lost 50 bucks.
Here's to your new job at the station.
Oh, didn't I tell you? I'm not taking it. I move to Denver next week.
You what? Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your new foosball champion, Gabe Chen.
Oh, you're the worst! Can't believe I have to stay in this stupid town.
I think we both know you could have beat me if you really wanted to. So you're welcome.
Bullshit.
Steph?
Sorry. This is so embarrassing. I just need some time.
Okay.
Damn it, fucking overpowered blue meteor.
Aww, is your controller broken too?
We're playing until I win.
Then I'll be crashing here tonight.
I think I know enough to help her now. Still can't believe he's gone.
Yep. He's the whole reason I'm still... I'm sorry, Alex. Don't mind me.
How about a quick match?
Did Gabe tell you we played?
I just had a hunch.
Yeah? Well, you're right.
Teknisesti hän toi taisi olla silleen, että se teki violation of privacy. Mä en tykkää näistä ajatuksenlukujutuista. Näin vähän tämmösiä jostain syystä psyykiukot ei noudata GDPR.
First to 5 points?
Ko plus Illuminati, niin se on aika paha yhdistelmä. Eihän mä tietysti sano, että me ollaan niinku
So, how often did you and Gabe play?
It was one of our favorite games.
You must be pretty good then.
Huono tässä. Tai jos näet, ei näitä minipelejä niinku jaksa opetella.
You were in a band, right?
Eikä tässä oikein aikaakaan opetella, kun tää on
periaatteessa,
missä harjoittelet.
Drums.
Paraa toiminta. Et voi vaan pelata tätä spallia tavallaan yksin tässä huoneessa, mikä on varmaan se, miten tapahtuu oikeassakin elämässä.
Gotcha.
Ei mennyt hyvin. Vaikka käyttää näitä viimeisiä rivejä esimerkiksi, niin teknisesti tiedän, mitä nappulaa painavalla se ei oikeasti tapahtu tuolta.
Yep. Big shocker.
Oh, hey, at least you played your best.
I mean, that obviously wasn't my best.
No, I get it. I mean, this is a tough game. It requires skill, timing, and the will to be a champion.
Oh, is that how it is?
Wait, hold on. The crowd is really picking up on my energy.
Okay, fuck you. I want a rematch.
No.
You're on.
Ah, damn. Mä haluan aina kloutata, sit ottaa pois revanssin mahdollisuuden, koska se on se juttu, miten mä toimin.
Time, so you better focus.
I don't like to be revanses.
Good. Wouldn't want you to get distracted or anything.
Sneaky thing.
Certainly not.
Varmaan vielä ärsyyntynyt, mä lisäsin sitä vaikeustasoa, mä oon melko varma siitä.
Northwest band of all time, go.
Enkä osaa tätä peliä,
se on tosi kaunista.
Of course not. Slater Kinney, if you were wondering.
Itse asiassa se ei oo mennyt huonosti, kai se sokee kanakin joskus voittaa. Mä varmaan oon voittamassa tätä oikeesti, mutta... Klouttamisen jälkeen se. Tän takia ei pidä antaa revansseja.
I don't know.
It's wrong.
Oh, come on. You know Gabe would never let a tie stand.
Well, then it's settled.
This is it. For all the marbles.
So many marbles.
Definitely the kind of game you want to focus on. No matter what happens.
Totally.
Hey, so are you into girls or what?
I'll date anybody, assuming they're my type.
What's your type?
I'll let you know when I meet them.
Who's what?
How convinced were you that that was gonna work? From 1 to 10?
Like a 3?
Well, that's more than 0.
Oh, fucking fire! The House of Chen crumbles at last!
Good game.
Thank you. You're a much better loser than Gabe. That's no fun.
Sorry to spoil the victory.
It's kind of crazy that you knew exactly what would cheer me up.
Don't give me too much credit. I'm the one who really needed it.
So, what are you gonna do now?
What do you mean?
That shit with Mac. He's clearly lying, right?
I'm not sure what Mac's deal is. His story doesn't add up.
Yeah.
I do know that I need to find out exactly what happened that night. For myself and for Gabe.
I've got your back. No matter what.
Thank you. That means a lot.
I should head back to work.
Cool.
Bye.
Bye. I know Gabe made that call, but did Mac really let the blast go off just to get back at him?
Jo, tässä saa päättää, että siivooks tää, ja sit jos täällä ei siivoo, niin sit tää täyttyy tällasille killa ja muulla, että sä voit päättää, että haluuks elää sotkuisesti.
Oh, hey, kid, you don't have to do that.
Too late.
Wanted to apologize. For all of us. We're all grieving, but that's no excuse. It was your brother's wake, and you both deserve better than listening to a bunch of fools squabble.
I appreciate it. That was pretty rough. Although it's hard to imagine a good version of your dead brother's wake.
No, there's no good version. Just all of us trying to get through it together the best we can. It wasn't the first wake held in this old building. I doubt it'll be the last. Anyway, if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
I need to talk to Mac. I know he's lying. I just don't know why. Any idea where I can find him?
Well, he helps out Eleanor at the flower shop. That'd be the place to start.
Thanks.
I feel like I should warn you, though. You might not get the kind of closure you're looking for, if you get any at all. Just don't pin all your hopes on Mac Loudon.
Thanks for looking out for me, but what else am I supposed to do?
I wish I had an answer for you. But if you get a chance before you go all Dirty Harry, swing by the dispensary. Charlotte wants to see you. And one more thing. I've been meaning to give you this for the last few days, but I didn't want to disturb you up there. It'll get you through that door and the one upstairs. This is your home now, for as long as you'd like.
As long as I like? Really?
I don't want to make any assumptions or put any pressure on you about what to do next, but you're always welcome.
Thank you.
Give him hell.
I have no idea what to even say to him.
Joo, tässäkin voi doom-scrollata, mikä on tosi hauska. Täällä on toinen. No, periaatteessa kierroksia, niin kuin teitä ja kaikkea muuta, niin doom scrollaama. Vähän liikaa paljon realiteet siinä vaiheessa. Älä mene jäniksen koloon vai mitenkä se oli.
I thought this was going to be the one. Finally. Despite all the disappointments, I really let myself believe. I believed you completely. I let myself hope, really hope, for the first time in years. Even after I freaked out in front of you and hit you, you didn't push me away. You sat right there. And told me that I wasn't broken, that I was special, and I belonged. Then you died, and I don't know what to believe now, except you're gone again, and I'm still here, alone.
Joskin voi viettää niin kuin aikaa ihan hirveän kauan. Tää antaa mahdollisuuksia niin kuin jäädä roikkuun tämmösiin. Tää on varmaan tosi hyvää bisnestä itse asiassa tosi monelle tämmöselle musiikkialan indie-toimijalle, koska täällä on ihan hirveän laaja tää soundtrack tavallaan. Et sä vaan niin kuin voit mennä ja sitten ratkaisu. Pitää simuloida realismia. Mitään tiskejä tai vuoroja.
RM and TB. I wonder who they were.
Senkö sävy muuttuu? Tässä on vähän semmonen, tiedä mitenkä sen saa.
Okay. Jed said I might find Mac in the flower shop. But I have time to swing by the dispensary if I want.
Poliisi. On todisteita.
It's bullshit. We have a right to know.
Might be a good time to check out the dispensary.
No, tää on oikeesti aika paha tota. Tää on tota kaivoskaupunki, niin tää Taipo, niin mikä on periaatteessa sen onnettomuuden takana,
sorry.
Niin se on käytännössä tän paikan elinehto tai jotain.
We met briefly. You're Gabe Chen's sister, right?
Alex, yeah.
I didn't know him well, but I could tell he had a big heart. I'm so sorry for your loss.
No ainakaan sille ei ollut mitään erityistä auraa. Etäinen ja kohtelias, mikä on ihan asiaan kuuluva. Se ei me tunneta tuota. Gun ja kauppa. Suome ei taida ihan heti tulla kyllä.
Charlotte?
Alex, hey.
Jed said you wanted to see me?
I just wanted to see how you were doing.
I'm okay. Keeping my chin up.
Sometimes that's all you can do.
Varmaan tykkäsit Ganjasta, kun se rauhoittaa tai jotain, mä oon ihan varma.
I can't even imagine what you're going through.
Honestly, I'm really trying to keep it together for Ethan. He's hurting.
Is he all right?
He practically just lost a father. But he's shutting me out. He's never done that before. Not when it mattered.
Everyone grieves differently. Maybe he just needs some time.
We've been through a lot together. With the divorce and moving. He's never shut down like this. I just can't get through to him. I can't get over the feeling that the one person who could help me deal with the aftermath of Gabe's death escape.
Aika yleistä.
What is this? An affidavit. From Typhon. If I sign, I'm agreeing not to press charges. In exchange for a payment. A big one.
That's
so shady. Why would they be offering you money if they didn't do anything wrong? They say it's an offer of good faith. But you're right. He's dead because of them. And I'd be letting them off. Are you gonna sign it? I don't know. I'm trying to put Ethan first, but... What would you do? Do you think it would be a betrayal of Gabe?
Aika paha siinä on se sen pojan tulevaisuus. Vähän hirveästi on rahoja ja paha kaivos yhdessä.
I don't think you should sign it.
Helppo tehdä ulkopuolisena tällaisia ratkaisuja.
But you can't let Typhon buy you off. Gabe made that call. And I'm gonna prove it. I need some time. Thanks for being honest. If they're willing to pay Charlotte to keep quiet, they're definitely hiding something.
Joo, tää ei oo semmoista materiaalia, mistä tulee hirveästi ilosta chatteria tähän väliin, kun tää on tämmönen.
Still need to check the flower shop for Mac.
Kertoo siitä, että tää peli toimii.
It's fine.
Yeah. A warning would have been nice.
I love being on hold.
Siitähän oli varoitus kyllä.
Finally. Canceled.
Eleanor?
Oh!
Sorry.
No need to apologize. How are you, dear?
Oh. I'm, still just trying to adjust, I think.
Give yourself some time. Change is always hard.
Is Mac here?
Oh, he was helping me not too long ago. I think he just left. Can't have gotten too far.
Got it. Thanks.
Now, what was I?
Sehän meni hyvin.
She looks terrified. I can't leave her like this.
kyllähän me kai teknisesti voidaan, mutta autetaan sitä nyt. Myöskin hyviä vihjeitä. Kannattaa auttaa ihmisiä, niin sitten selviää rikoksetkin paremmin.
Okay. Time to figure out why she's afraid.
The doctor said I had more time, but everything is becoming so out of order.
Toi on varmaan itse asiassa teknisesti aika... Mikä se on se sana? Rikos.
If they know about my condition, they'll make me close this place.
Olis periaatteessa saa hyvin salaista tietoa noin ihmisten tiedot kai jopa Amerikoissa.
I feel broken. If Riley finds out, she can't find out.
Thank you, dear. I'll get started on it right away. Just come by with the check whenever you're free.
Holy shit.
It's not just that she forgot what she was doing. She's afraid she's forgetting everything. But how can I help her?
Parannus Alzheimeri. Tää ei oo tosiaan sellaisia pelejä.
Forget what you were working on?
You could say I'm having a bit of a senior moment.
Oh yeah.
Maybe I can help.
Alzheimer on kyllä aika vittumainen.
Seems like you have a lot going on today. I could help you retrace your steps.
Oh, I don't want to keep you.
Hey. I want to help.
Okay. What would Eleanor have done first?
Kai. Tai vähintään ovesta.
You must have flipped the sign to open.
I always flip it first thing when I come in. And then I open my mail. Something must have distracted me.
Better. We can do this. Could a phone call have distracted you?
Yes. I got a call first thing in the morning. But I can't think who it was.
Maybe we can find something to remind you.
On kaikki salasanat saatana lapulla pöydällä. Monet pitää
älkää. I think that's right.
Tarralappu She tietokoneen kulmalla kertomassa kaikki salasana teemot, niin se on vaan väärin.
Goodness.
Ja sit tuolla on dementia, mut silti. Salasana tyhjäksi vaan.
You were over here when I came in. Maybe you were counting the drawer.
I would have done that last night.
Rush order. This must be what Riley came in for. I think that order might have been for these lilies.
Of course. Riley helped me pick them out before she left.
Now we just have to figure out who ordered them.
On maksanut checkillä, että se on aika helppo. Tai jo eliminoitu näistä meidän vaihtoehoista kaikki, joten tää on jokainen askel pikkasen helppi.
The check for the lilies would be in here, right? That could tell us who bought them.
It should.
Mr. Jedediah Lucan. Huh.
Okay. Body.
Looks like the lilies are for Jed.
That's right. Riley dropped off an order for Jed.
I knew you'd figure it out.
I couldn't have done it without you. Seriously, Alex. You're a godsend. Jed must be hosting some event. I wonder why he wants lilies, though. They're traditionally for funerals.
God. She doesn't remember.
Ja valinta.
They were for Gabe's wake.
Gabe's wake? Gabe's wake! I missed it. Alex! I'm so sorry.
Hey, it's
excuse me.
Okay, that sucked. But at least I told her the truth. I hope it's good news.
Silloin kaikki diagnoositkin tulos. Kaunista. Kas noin.
Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
I'm so fucked.
Can't hide from me forever, Mac. Hey, Riley. Hey. I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do. Okay.
Mauno heti ensin rikko meidän.
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Acting like what? Maybe I can get... Hey, Riley.
Alex. Hey.
That fight Mac had with Gabe over your secret meetings. They were about you applying to college, right?
Yeah. Ever since the first time Mac lost his shit in front of them, Gabe and Charlotte had tried to get me to end things with him.
And after all this,
I can see that they were right.
Do you think he's telling the truth about the call? That Gabe never made it?
No, I... It's not that... I... Sorry. I'm really not ready to talk about it.
Yeah. I get it. It's just... If he didn't do anything wrong, why is he acting like he has something to hide?
Teellisen kierromeininkiä. Ja käyttää voimia pahaan aina, tai miten se on.
He asked me to leave Haven with him.
What?
Right after the wake. He wouldn't tell me why. But he just looked so guilty.
Ekas Life of Strangeissa hän... Sulla oli kyky veivata aikaa edestakaisin, että pystyit kelaamaan näitä keskusteluja niinku edestakaisin. Ja sit tavallaan ne kertoi sulle jossain linjassa jotain ja sit sä palasit takaisin ja ne ei muistanut, että sä olit kertonut sen ja sit sä kerroit niille sen. Tai käytit sitä hyväksi ja se...
Riley.
Tosi omituinen.
Thank you.
Mut tää on tavallaan vielä pahempi, koska tää on niinku suoraviivainen. Ja
you deserve the truth.
Tavallaan sä tiedät semmosia juttuja, mitä ne ei halua kertoa missään tilanteessa.
You and Eleanor seem close.
She's taken care of me ever since I was little. I never really knew my mom, but she's always been there for me.
What does she think about you going away to school?
She's thrilled. I think she just wants me to end up happy.
That's really sweet.
She's the most selfless person I know.
I know having you work with her in the shop has meant the world.
Yeah. To both of us.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do.
Okay.
We'll talk soon?
Yeah. Guess they didn't feel like painting the mine.
Onhan se paljon kivempi piirtää tommonen hirvi.
Alex. Look, it's not a good time.
You owe me an explanation about what happened to Gabe.
I'm really sorry he died. And I appreciate that you... You didn't out me to Riley the other night, but... I can't talk to you.
Me ei kerrottu, että me kävi hakkaamassa meidän veljen ja sitten löydettiin tuota turpaa.
I get it. He died on your shift, and you're freaked. But you have to come clean.
Please. There's nothing I can tell you.
Mac, come on. He was my big brother.
I can't.
Something definitely has him scared. If I could just push him over the edge. What Riley told me might do it, but I should make sure there isn't anything I still want to do around town first. Okay, let's do this. I got Riley to tell me about your plans to leave town. That's not something innocent people do.
God, it's not. I didn't do anything.
Koska arvaus on se, että se oli vaan riitelemässä sen tyttöystävän kanssa eikä vastannut puhelimeen. Hän tuli ja sitten räjäytti sen paikan. Sitten se näkee kaikkialla noita corporate spaita ja muita vastaavia. Kuka tahansa pystyy olemaan joku vakoilija, niin siinä on pikkasen syvempi henki. Oli sit toi kaivosyhtiö on paha, koska ei mitäs muutakaan. Täältä on koko paikan pystyssä ja toi kaupunki tuhoutuu käytännössä sille firmalle käy huonosti. Ja sit paikka yrittäisikin tehdä jotain, niin ne vahtii kaikkiin paikkoihin. Tääkin on semmonen, että toi turvakamera on tuolla oikein.
For now.
Typhon's always watching. They run this whole town.
Sä näet noi kyllä silloinkin, kun ne ei ole tuonne valittuna, mutta siihen ei kiinnitä sinne
huomiota. Mac feels like everyone's staring at him.
Everyone thinks I killed him. They all hate me.
Ei, se oli kyllä looseri, mutta kaikki tykkäs siitä, se oli silleen jee.
It's not fair! I didn't do anything wrong!
It should have been you instead! Alex?
Tuo varmaan aika paha. Selvästi tosi tyytyväinen itseensä ja elämä.
What the hell? There are people out there. No, I told you to call it off.
I saw the way they looked at me at the wake. They all think I let him die.
Aika monet epäilijät toi niinku kostaa, mutta tossa on näistä aika selvää, että vaikka se olisi tehnyt jotain, niin se olisi ollut se, että se on tekemässä jotain muuta.
Typhon's forcing you to deny the call.
What the fuck?
I know you tried to stop it. They fucked up, not you. Stop lying for them!
You don't get it. This wasn't some accident. I told them you were down there, and they detonated anyway.
On purpose?
Why?
I don't know. I swear. And then I get a message telling me to deny there was ever a call.
Mikä aika normaali kai?
You gotta believe me.
Tommonen kyllä paha.
Gabe and I, we didn't get along, but I didn't want him dead.